case is still under investigation. Also in Greenville County, the sheriff's office says they've made an arrest for an attempted murder. Deputies say a man was stabbed multiple times on Conyers Street. They were called to that scene around 3 o'clock this afternoon. Deputies say the victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to make a full recovery. 31-year-old Quamez Gilliam was arrested and charged with attempted murder. He's being held at the Greenville County Detention Center.